other way.
Bro, come on. It is. It won't stop.
Woo! Hello, everybody.
Hey.
Yikes. Well, we're back for our second video.
This is gross already.
Honestly.
Being like every other basic YouTuber around here. And we're gonna copy Bob Ross.
I don't think you're being Bob. That's what I'm trying
to do. Why? I don't want people to know I have a YouTube.
Bob Ross. Sunset Aglow. Season 26, Episode 12. It doesn't look like a thumbs up. Oh!
Alright,
let's go.
I'm scared.
Why? Did you turn it up?
I thought the way you do a painting, it just has a lot of color in it, one that'll make you feel good inside.
Thanks, Bob.
All the colors across the screen that you need to paint along with us.
We don't have a single one of these colors.
Wait, are we going to paint it white?
24-inch double prime pre-stretched canvas, but you use any size that you want. And I've just covered the entire canvas with a very thin, even coat of liquid white, so the canvas is all wet.
We didn't do that either.
And we can literally blend color up there, so let's do it. We'll start with our little tiny 2-inch brush today.
Is this 2 inches? No, it's 1 inch.
Yellow, just a very small amount.
What is that? Is that orange? It's not yellow. It looked orange.
All there is to it. Just make a little crisscross.
Keep your yellow going, bro.
Okay, now without cleaning the brush, I'll go right in a little bit of yellow.
Okay, let's. We're gonna pause. That's not what he did! Did you want to rinse off your... Whoa, calm down there, Bob. Are those gunshots? He just said he had a knife, not a gun.
Sort of adjust the color to what you want. Cut off a little roll of paint, and let's have a little mountain.
I hate blending.
Me too. That was probably a bad idea.
Let's do that.
Let's do that.
Just take that same lavender color.
Find the knife. Slit your throat. Not more lavender.
Oh yeah, something I like it.
That's kind of annoying.
There,
more lavender?
Yeah, just sort of adjust the color to the sweat.
This is how he does.
Cut off a little roll of paint.
Like
me. Let's have a little mountain. Let's have some fun. You know me. I like.
That's kind of creepy.
Put your butt right in the camera.
Lauren's looks a lot better than yours, Holly.
I don't know how that's happening.
Right over that arm.
It's
he's covered the whole sky.
I'm scared.
What?
Dad, more. Dad, more what?
Let's take a little bit of that lavender color that was just there.
Clouds.
Why'd you say it like that?
Because I'm scared.
We finished.
Finally.
Literally 3 hours later.
It took forever.
Here's our paintings.
Are you going first?
Ah! Ew, it's still wet.
This is mine. It's not that good. I don't know. Like, you can't really tell, like, the difference between the colors.
Here, zoom the back so you can show mine.
They look way better on camera.
No, they look way better in person. What do you mean?
Nuh-uh. Look at mine on camera. That's how Bob Ross does.
Yours looks good on camera. Mine does not.
Same painting?
They're so sick.
Just, my head's been out of the same hole.
Just in their own touches.
Okay, that's all.
Yay!
Sunday, I guess. Maybe. Wait, this isn't being posted outside.
Oh. See you later.
Oh gosh.
Bye.
That didn't work.